Namaskar, welcome to Chitkara School of Culinary Arts, and here we are here with the freshness of the ingredients. My name is Chef Kapil Bhardwaj. I've been associated with Chitkara School of Culinary Arts, and today we have got one very wonderful ingredient, which is beetroot. As it is now, we are shifting the seasons, so now it is winter time. So as you can see, we got nice fresh beetroot, and to incorporate it in the diet. Nowadays diet is getting much more conscious. People are conscious about food, people are conscious about healthy food. So kya kare, kya na khaye, kya na khaye. That's why we have got one very nice ingredient, and could cook it in a contemporary way, and so to get the all the nutrients and all. Plus we have tried to incorporate our gems that we have of Ayurveda to get the maximum potential of what the food can go up to. And so these are the things wo Ayurveda is giving much more power back to the same thing ingredients. Bay leaf, fennel, little bit of black pepper, black cardamom, star anise, little bit of garlic, cinnamon, cloves and coriander seeds. So we have got nice beetroot, as you can have seen. So this beetroot we have just boiled it. Again, Chef Vikas Khanna cooked it very nicely, slow cooking. His new book has come, slow cooking. So beetroot ko slow cook karenge to jyada acha banta hai. Ayurveda mein koi bhi cheez agar aap jaldi pe pakayenge to achhi nahi hai, nutrition nahi hota body mein. So same principle applies over here. We put it all the main ingredient spices. These are called spices, but pehle inko Ayurveda ke time pe aushadhi bola jata tha. Why aushadhi? Because each have medicinal properties. It's not just the spices jo aap kitchen mein hai. And especially moms and parents and all who are cooking, they are a very nice, they have very good knowledge, especially dadi nani jo aapke liye banati hai khana, they have very good knowledge. So these are all the medicinal properties that we are going to put it on here, and then we boil it up. After boiling, as you can see, the beetroot is very nice and lovely. Main to beetroot khata nahi tha bachpan mein, and but since I have become chef, I have evolved and I have realized that these are the things which are very important. So beetroot is kya karna hai aapko? Again, this is a mandolin. So what you can do is, aapke ghar mein easily mil jata. What you could do is, you just make a one slice. So I got a nice slice of beetroot, which I have just placed. And with the help of a cutter, I cut it into fancy shape. If you don't have a cutter, then don't hesitate. Because the thing is that, you are serving a full load of meals and lot of nutrients, what I will say. So what I have done is, I have cut all the beetroots over here, arrange it very nicely. क्यों? क्योंकि खाना जो है पहले इंसान आँखों से खाता है, बाद में उसको taste करता है. So this is saying in the hotel industry. So that is why we are training students here to become a next level hotelier. So that's why they need to know this stuff. Now after this, again we taken सब कुछ fresh है, कुछ भी artificial नहीं. We taken fresh oranges, we added little bit of olive oil, and then we make it dressing. Dressing बना के, what happens is, in this winters, these ingredients play a very vital role. So as you can see, I have just spread some of the dressings on the beetroot, and then with the help of brush, you just apply it. And then after this, again, so we want to make it much more healthier, much more nutritious, and so then we have got nice pine nuts. जिसको हिंदी में चिलगोजे बोलते हैं. I'm really sorry अगर मैं कुछ ingredients के नाम English में बोल जाऊँ तो. Then these are called pine nuts, and then we have fresh oranges. तो oranges का आपने उसको try to use fresh stuff. The more you fresh you use, it is good. Don't try to go for the tinned one and all. Especially that 1+1 free one. So these are the ingredients which are very fresh, and then especially all the herbs are grown here in the university only. So we have got all the herbs, basil. It's grown, then got mint, and everything is grown here only. We added a little bit of freshness of basil, and after that, nuts. Nuts, kyun khate hai? Let me tell you, people who don't eat nuts, it's a time of winters, and your body need a nice hot temperature inside. So the nuts are very warm, and it's very good for health, and people should keep on, especially people jinko jo normally nuts khana avoid karte hain. So in this way, I try to incorporate, because in this, from the starting of this recipe, my whole idea is to eat according to the area, locality, or the temperatures. because we can't eat everything. Then we have got nice breads and croutons. Bread and croutons, jo hai, we have arranged it. So you now see the dish is getting built up. The build up is very important. And then we got nice mint leaves. अब मेरे को तो देख के ही मुंह में पानी आना शुरू हो गया क्योंकि इतनी सारी चीजें इतनी फ्रेशनेस एंड वंडरफुल इंग्रेडिएंट्स आर हियर एंड नाउ व्हाट वी हैव इज वी गॉट वेरी नाइस चीज चीज वी हैव मिक्स इट अप विद मिंट एंड बेसिल अगेन व्हाइल बीटरूट ऑरेंजेस विल कट डाउन द फैट इट इज दिस चीज विल प्रोवाइड द न्यूट्रिशन सो चीज को आपने सिर्फ सॉफ्ट किया है और इसमें आपने इसको प्लेस कर दिया है दैट्स इट एंड नाउ हर चीज में एक लास्ट में ट्विस्ट होना बहुत जरूरी है द ऑल थिंग इज अबाउट प्रेजेंटेशन व्हाई बिकॉज प्रेजेंटेशन इज अ की फॉर सक्सेस हर जगह में हर फील्ड में हर यूनिवर्सिटी में हर कॉलेजेस में यू हैव टू बी प्रेजेंटेबल सो नाउ नाउ वन थिंग विच वी एड हियर इज दिस इज बालसामिक विनेगर सो व्हाट वी हैव डन इज वी हैव जस्ट सिंपली रिड्यूस्ड इट रिड्यूस करने के टाइम पे वो ठीक हो जाएगी एंड व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज यू टेक इट अप And then you glaze it. Now one thing I have forgotten, which I must admit that there is one thing, oranges, which are very important. We have kept it in a dressing. हमने orange के segment भी डाल दिए. But हम लोगों को ये मालूम नहीं है कि orange की zest भी बहुत flavorful होती है, बहुत सुनती है. And then we have some. So here is your winter special beetroot carpaccio with orange and olive oil dressing and balsamic reduction with croutons. I hope you enjoy this and stay healthy and keep connected. Thank you very much.